Today in this video we will see what to do if you cannot receive Facebook notification in your Android device. So go to this menu, go to settings here, go to applications, go to application manager, scroll down and select Facebook. Now make sure that this show notifications is selected. If it's not selected, if it's like this, then you won't be able to receive the notification. So select it, then now when there is any update in Facebook, you will see notification. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.